Well, I'm here with Paige at the LoveWell, and Paige, you've adapted brilliantly. Tell us a little bit more about how you've been able to cope during this interesting times.
Well, we just noticed that a lot of people couldn't get a lot of staples in stores, and we thought, well, we can get that sort of stuff from our suppliers. Our bakers have been baking non-stop, so we have heaps of goodies takeaway, and yeah, so it's been heaps of fun and awesome to be able to bless the community in a new way.
Excellent. Come and support the LoveWell.